What's this?
All blues.
While Miles crushed the talents and ambitions of Francis, he encouraged those of singer-pianist Shirley Horn.
I think that's the one I played with the big band. That's at the Vanguard many years ago.
Shirley Horn even sat in with his band.
He's like an uncle who cared. He counseled me, and he when I was at the Vanguard, whenever I played opposite him, you know, it seemed like everybody knew that, don't put your hands on Shirley Horn, you know. And he was there. He protected me. I'm young and wild in New York. You know, New York is kind of crazy anyway, you know. And I listened to what he said.
Were you attracted to him?
Yes. Very much so. You know, once I got to the point that I wasn't scared to death of him, you know. Mm-hmm. I mean, it wasn't that he was demanding, but he was so caring.